Working 9 to 5, what a way to make.